हाँ, उसमें क्या है? देख, तू, मैं, जाला और रितेश, चार लोग। चलो ए किशन, चेयर दे।
बोलना।
दिस लाइफ इज टू
टू हार्श
टू हार्श यस
थोड़ा इसको डाउन कर।
या या इट्स टू हार्श
ग्यू ओके
या
रोलिंग रोलिंग really good to see you Pune, you're looking absolutely, you're looking fantastic I would say.
Thank you.
trailer बहुत अच्छा है, लोग बहुत पसंद कर रहे हैं, बहुत सराह रहे हैं और you know, we miss you, the very first promotion of the film happened but you're not around. Tell us the reason behind it, why you're not around.
I was shooting sir. I was busy shooting a south film, a Telugu film to be specific. So उसकी shoot चल रही है
और या फिर प्रोड्यूसर को ऐसा लगा कि अगर वो आ गई तो सब उनके अलावा किसी को कुछ पूछने वाली नहीं मीडिया, दिल में सेंटर ऑफ अट्रैक्शन।
नहीं नहीं, आई मीन ही वांटेड मी टू कम देयर बट ही वाज आल्सो बिट अनहैप्पी विद दैट पार्ट बट हमारे डेट्स इतनी ज़्यादा क्लैश हो रहे थे। आई सेड सर यू गाइज आर बिग, शक्ति कपूर जी इज देयर, यू गाइज कैन हैंडल द स्टफ एंड ऑफकोर्स आई एम हियर नो वेयर विल आई गो, मैं तो सो या आई एम हियर।
क्या चैलेंज था पूनम और व्हाट वाज योर फर्स्ट रिएक्शन जिस वक्त आपको अप्रोच करा गया कि ये फिल्म है, ये किरदार है, सो हॉट सो बोल्ड यू और बहुत सटल तरीके से, डजंट लुक वल्गर।
इट इज नॉट अ वल्गर कैरेक्टर।
यस, दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, डजंट लुक वल्गर, दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, इट हैज बीन डन इन अ वेरी सटल वे।
या इट हैज दैट इज द होल रीजन बिहाइंड इट व्हाई आई ऑलवेज वांटेड टू डू समथिंग लाइक दिस बिकॉज़ यू नो You just end up doing all these bold scenes and all the kissing scene and I have no problems with that because it's pretty, it's like a normal thing in today's film. You would see in every film it's like, haan, theek hai, okay hai. But what's missing, sir, is the content. But actually, fortunately, into bahut sari films jo bhi release pe hai and I'm hearing so many good things about it and I wish the same for my film, The Journey of Karma, because when I chose this film, the only thing what I loved about this film was the content of the film, the story of the film, where this girl, this 18-year-old girl, how she sees all the ups and downs and all the hurdles in her life and how she's still moving forward and how she is not giving up. So I think that's a very beautiful message that I want everyone to also understand from this film, not to understand. That's a beautiful message I'm giving through this film and that's what I'm all excited about. So it is not about it's not about sexuality, it's not about vulgarity, it's not about sleaziness, not at all. If you will see the film, it's more about achhi kahani hai, seedhi saadhi si hai, zyada kuch nahi, but you'll see Poonam Pandey thoda.
Poonam, how much you relate to this character? Jab main jaise aapne bataya bahut kuch mujhe aapki chhavi nazar aati hai ki एक संघर्ष है, कहानी है, बहुत कुछ किया है, स्ट्रगल है और इतनी कम उम्र में है। हाउ मच यू रिलेट टू दिस कैरेक्टर, आप अपना अक्स कितना देखती हैं उसमें?
बहुत ज़्यादा। आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वाज हैविंग द नरेशन ऑफ दिस फिल्म, आई हैड टीयर्स इन माय आईज बिकॉज लाइक आई सेड बिफोर इन माय प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस दैट पीपल दे हैव जस्ट टैग्ड मी, यू नो, probably a controversial figure or and I have no problems with that. They love me and I'm okay with whatever they tag me. I have no regrets. Yeah, but you know, somewhere they start judging you if you do something, like if I post a picture I've seen and they would just they'll be like, no, she posts this kind of pictures, ye hai, but nobody knows the behind the scene, the journey. किसी को नहीं पता है. सो व्हेन आई लुक एट दैट पार्ट, आई डेफिनेटली कनेक्ट, आई डू कनेक्ट माई सेल्फ विद द कैरेक्टर. या
ओके, व्हाट इज द मोस्ट चैलेंजिंग पार्ट व्हाइल वर्किंग ऑन दिस प्रोजेक्ट? और कहीं मुझे ये भी लगता है जब मैं ट्रेलर देखता हूँ, ये मुझे कहीं हिट स्टोरी की भी याद दिलाता है कि एक लड़की है, उसका संघर्ष है, फिर उसका बदला है.
सॉरी सर, मैंने
क्लोज आई
हैवंट सीन हेट स्टोरी, दो आई हैव हर्ड गुड थिंग्स अबाउट द फिल्म. I think I was busy shooting on those days with this film. I would not match it with that film. I cannot match it because I haven't seen that film. So, but I think all I can say is I'm already getting amazing response. मेरे जितने fans हैं मेरे Instagram पे मेरे Twitter पे मेरे Facebook पे everywhere on my app they all are loving it. करीबन 14-15 million views हो चुके हैं total सब कुछ and people are excited. And there are already some housefuls I can see. I just checked it recently and I'm already excited about it. So yeah, I'm just hoping for a great response from everybody.
How you feel when you are the one who are taking the entire film on your shoulder? Even Mr. Shakti Kapoor is a part of it, but I'm talking on a very positive note. You are the one who taking the film ahead. How proud you feel when you're having somebody like actor of Shakti Kapoor caliber is a part of the film, but Poonam Pandey or the Poonam Pandey presence or Poonam Pandey's look or Poonam Pandey's hotness taking the audience, dragging them to theatres, as you said, is right now your app, your other social platform where you're getting informed, you are coming to know this is what's happening. How proud you feel?
Well, more than proud, I feel happy. It feels like I dreamt of, I've always dreamed of doing certain things in my life, and I'm here. But I want to do this more and more and more and more. I want people to look at me. I want to wear bikini. 80 saal ki ho jaungi tab tak mujhe unko entertain karna hai. So I'm actually very happy, that people are loving it and people are like it. And being proud in a certain way, yes, my parents are proud of me. They're saying, yaar Poonam, that you're doing this all by yourself and you haven't been through, you have no contacts, you don't have like too many friends in the industry, whatever. So they are actually proud of me. They're saying that you are actually working hard. But in my way, I would say I think I'm just, I just want to work hard every day, sir.
Okay, Poonam, the other thing, I hope you understand what I'm trying to convey is, if you compare Poonam Pandey and Rakhi Sawant, Poonam is having class. What's your take on that?
No, I'm not here to compare myself with anybody. I think she's an entertainment in her own zone. I'm just here to promote my film, and I'm a very small person, so I do not want to compare myself with anybody.
Okay, me too. It is it is known to everyone. What's your take on that? Have you are the one who started your journey alone, and you're doing it alone. नेपोटिज्म की बात होती है अब दुनिया भर का सब कुछ हुआ है बहुत पहले आपने अपने संघर्ष पे आप जहाँ पहुँची हैं वहाँ पहुँची हैं क्या कभी आपको इस तरह का कुछ सामना करना पड़ा
नो आई एक्चुअली आई थिंक जस्ट रिसेंटली आई वाज टॉकिंग टू समबडी अबाउट दिस दैट इन द वेरी बिगिनिंग ऑफ माय करियर व्हेन यू मीट द मॉडल कोऑर्डिनेटर्स एंड व्हाटएवर आई रिमेंबर दोस डेज दैट When you see a newcomer, people would just go and, oh no, you have to do this, you have to go through this and whatever. So I do believe in this whole Me Too thing that's happening because I remember this one model coordinator, he told me, that you have to do this and that and you'll get the job. And I was like, seriously, like how is that even possible? How can somebody just say that? And I was like 19-year-old, I was a kid. But I still had the strength to tell him back, the police station is like 5 minutes away, let's go for a walk. So I remember that part. So I completely believe when girls are coming out and saying all this Me Too stories. And there's a seriousness in this all Me Too movement that's happening. My younger one is a lawyer, my younger sister, and she's seeing Bollywood directors and everyone in the courtroom for like three hours. She comes home back and she's like, oh, I saw Anurag Kashyap, he was there for 3 hours and I'm feeling bad. Also, that people are, this is actually a very serious thing. But in a way, I would also put this that I think all the girls, jinke saath hua hai, I think they all should come out and they should speak about themselves. Kahin na kahin isme sachchai hai, probably I would feel
that. Do you agree that it should not be misused?
No, it should definitely not be misused because then it becomes a joke. You have no idea, I have no idea what that girl has gone through just to get a job. So, and that girl is going through that harassment for years and years and years, and she doesn't have the balls to come out and speak about it. And now that she comes out and speak about it, you know, people are still putting a finger and saying that probably, no, it's like a fame or something. It can be. I'm not saying nahi ho sakta, 100% ho sakta, but आपको कैसे पता कि इसमें से सच कौन बोल रहा है झूठ कौन बोल रहा है ना.
ओके पूनम, अभी आपने थोड़ी देर पहले इंटरेक्शन के दौरान कहा यू लव टू डू अ बायोपिक ऑन रेखा. प्लीज लेट मी इफ यू कैन थोड़ी सी लाइट ऑन दैट.
ओह आई एम या बिकॉज़ यू नो मोस्टली आफ्टर माय शूटिंग्स एंड एवरीथिंग व्हाट आई वुड डू आई वुड जस्ट सिट इन माय कार एंड वेयर माय हेडफोन्स एंड आई वुड जस्ट लव द वे शी मूव्स एंड एवरीथिंग व्हाट शी डज एंड आई हैव दिस थिंग इन माय हार्ट दैट प्रोबेबली यू नो Inshallah, one day I would get to play something like this. Probably somebody would look at me and go like, oh, that's good. So yeah.
Which is your favorite film of Rekha?
Mostly of the all the Amitabh Bachchan's films. I've seen most of those films. In Aankhon Ki Masti Ke, Mastane Hazaron Hai. That's my most favorite song. So yeah.
क्या करना चाहेंगी आप बायोपिक?
क्या करना चाहेंगी?
Rekha ki bayopic, 100% yes, if I would get it I would do it. Would you be interested meeting Rekha, discussing her life? Oh, I would love that. I'm a very big fan of her. I think she's gorgeous. I think she has pulled herself off so beautifully. Yeah, if you'll be doing a biopic on Rekha, that Bachchan's life definitely will be a part of it. Whom do you want to play Bachchan?
I don't know if I should figure out an actor who is as tall as him. So you have to give me like at least an hour's time to figure that out in my head. Because my favorite actor is Ranveer Singh, but he just doesn't, I mean, he can pull off any character. He's amazing in that. But I don't know who can pull off Amitabh Bachchan's character because
his voice,
he's like super, super cool.
Rekha can be done by you.
Well, I would work hard if you get if I get that, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Finally,
yeah.
Kal release
hui,
Butterfly, is something happening inside?
Of course, yes. What do you expect me to act? Of course, I'm excited. I'm excited that I'm already getting an amazing response. I think Book My Show pe kafi sare theaters already houseful hai. I just got to know from my manager, and I'm very happy and very excited that that people actually want to, you know, they actually want to go and see the film and. The, Houseful hona apne aap mein, I'm feeling lucky about that part.
We all know how special this project is for you. You know, there were some films which you were a part of, but then comes this cinema, you know, this kind of movie, and you, I mean, right from the first frame itself, jab logon ne trailer bhi dekha, jo response aaya, uske baare mein please bata.
Response bahut acha hai. Aaya mujhe karma ka. Mere expectations se zyada acha response tha. Hai. I think there even 14-15 million views in total. एक बहुत प्यारा सा गाना जिसका सबसे अच्छा response मिला है The Sugar Biscuit, जहाँ पे आप मुझे और शक्ति कपूर जी को झरने में नहाते हुए and doing all that, you would see that. So
I'm loving it. And then there's another song in the film, Mala, jahan pe you will see me crying and all the twists and turns in the film and everything. So, first people thought that it is only about sexuality and they thought, achha, Poonam Pandey, toh probably it will be another sexual content sort of a film. But I'd like to tell everyone this, that wo hai. मैं डिनाई नहीं करूँगी बिकॉज दैट्स वॉट माई फैंस एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम मी और मैं उनको निराश नहीं करना है मुझे बट उसके अलावा दिस अ गुड कॉन्टेंट दिस अ गुड स्टोरी ऑफ द फिल्म जिसका ट्रेलर का एंड सॉन्ग का उस चीज़ों को लेकर अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स आ रहा है
शक्ति कपूर जी के साथ बहुत सारे बोल्ड सीन देखे आपके तो कैसा एक्सपीरियंस रहा उनके साथ काम करने का क्योंकि पहली फिल्म कर रहे हैं आप उनके साथ वो बहुत सालों से लेजेंडरी एक्टर हैं तो उनके साथ काम करने का एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा
वो मुझसे ज़्यादा डरे हुए थे आई रिमेंबर जब हम लोग जब हम इंटरमेट सीन्स कर रहे थे तो ही वॉज आस्किंग फॉर वाटर एंड चाय एंड ही वॉज लाइक पूनम मेरी फैमिली देख लेगी तो मैंने 600 फिल्में की अभी तक मैंने कोई किसिंग सीन नहीं की मेरी पूरी लाइफ में पता नहीं कैसे क्या रिएक्ट एंड आई वॉज लाइक सर आपको कुछ चाहिए डू यू वांट वाटर डू यू वांट समथिंग अरे चल ही लाओ पाए लाओ यू नो गिव हिम समथिंग राइट नाउ टू काम हिम डाउन बिकॉज आई थिंक ही वॉज मोर नर्वस देन मी एंड हम दोनों ने बहुत सपोर्टिवली वी वर लाइक जस्ट एक टेक करके ख़त्म कर देते बिकॉज सेकेंड टेक पे ना जाए इट वॉज हिम So I was feeling like a man over there. It's like कुछ नहीं हो जाएगा, हो जाएगा. So I was doing that. So it was fun.
So मतलब कह सकते हैं कि शक्ति कपूर जी को बोल्ड सीन करना सिखाया आपने इसमें?
नहीं नहीं. मैं एक experienced महापुरुष को बोल्ड सीन करना नहीं सिखा सकती हूँ. देखिए, आप टॉपिक को कहीं और मत लेके जाइए. मैं कोई controversies नहीं करने वाली. He's a very dear friend of mine. नहीं मैंने उनको ऐसा कुछ नहीं सिखाया बिग टाइम यार स्कूल टाइम से आई हैव बीन अ फैन ऑफ हिम वो पता क्राइम मास्टर गोगो से लेके उनकी सारी फिल्में हम लोग आई हैव सीन कितनी बार तो सेट पे यू नो एज लाइक कि हम ठीक है हमारी तो लाइन्स ठीक है मतलब एक बार वो क्राइम मास्टर गोगो की लाइन बोल देते तो And what an amazing guy he is. He used to say that for me to entertain me. I was like, this is so sweet. Yeah.
और the journey of karma. Karma में कितना believe करती है और इस film में karma किस तरह की होने वाली है अगर audience को उस बारे में थोड़ा बताएं अपने किरदार के बारे में.
Karma में बहुत ज़्यादा believe करती हूँ मैं my friend. I always wanted to be an actor. Apart from whatever character I am, whatever stuff I've done in my life. But that's what I always, and I don't belong from any filmy background. I don't have a godfather sitting on my head, or I don't come from a superstar's family, you know, that I would get an easy break anywhere. So today when I go out and when 20 people click picture with me and when they recognize me, I feel very proud of myself. So I definitely believe in karma. Rahi, is karma ki baat, toh she's, I'm playing an 18-year-old in the film. और मैं खुद वैसे भी 20 साल की हूँ 26 तो या सो इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल स्टोरी जहाँ पे उसकी मॉम है उसके डैड नहीं है बहुत ही गरीब घर की लड़की है ये एंड शी वांट्स टू अचीव समथिंग इन लाइफ बहुत हार्ड वर्किंग है शी वांट्स टू गो टू अमेरिका तो जब एक स्लम की लड़की को अमेरिका जाने की ड्रीम्स होते हैं ना और किस तरीके से वो उसे पूरा करने के लिए पीछे पड़ती है एंड हाउ शक्ति कपूर जी की एंट्री होती है दिस अ ब्यूटीफुल स्टोरी एंड यू नो व्हेन आई सी द जर्नी ऑफ कर्मा जब मैं कर्मा की स्टोरी देखती तो आई समवेयर आई फील लाइक यू नो दिस इज सो मच कनेक्टेड टू मी बिकॉज अबाउट मी एवरीबॉडी नोज दैट यू नो दैट पूनम पांडे दिस इज द गर्ल शी पोस्ट पिक्चर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड दैट्स हाउ वी नो हर But nobody has no idea how much hard work I've done in my entire life to get here. So yeah, I think it's complete hard work, my friend, for everything.
मतलब फिल्म के साथ पूनम को भी पूनम की भी थोड़ी बहुत लाइफ को
Absolutely, yeah, yeah, yeah.
But how come your fans are watching you like you know, doing some cool characters in cinema? But are there any plans to do something else? You know, कुछ एक ऐसा कोई character जो ज़हन में हो you wanted to do something that way?
Any big role?
My dream role. I want to play one biopic that's in my head since I was a kid. I always want to play Rekha Ji. Yeah, I always want to play. Or agar wo nahi hoga to probably I just want to play that. That's in my head always. So probably inshallah I would get something.
But like why Rekha? I mean, Bhumi ka naam kyun?
I've been a very big fan of her since my childhood days. And mujhe bahut log mujhe bolte hain na ki who are you inspired by? And I would say Rekha. And I'm like yeah. But bit of Poonam Pandey there. So yeah, I like Rekha, I like Kajol. They are my favorite actors when I actually see acting and not just a fair skin coming out there and have no idea about acting, but just because she's fair, she would get the jobs, you know. And this is a bit, come on, it's a reality and we all know that. So.
Poonam, lastly, Me Too ki story jo aapko pehle bhi pucha tha, to Tanushree Dutta ne Nana Patekar ji pe allegation lagaya tha, to matlab wahan pe bhi thoda sa age difference tha dono mein, yahan par bhi Shakti Kapoor aur aap hai, to Me Too story ko leke kya kehna chahenge aur jo Bollywood mein chal raha hai, to kitna fair mante hain aap is cheez ko?
Well, I'm, when it started na, the very first name Nana Patekar ji ka jab naam hai, I had this feeling that more names are going to come out. It was very obvious. And right now I'm still having this feeling no, ki bas chingari lagi hai, abhi to aag lagna baki hai. If you ask me, like I said before, when I'm reading most of the stories, for me it's quite believable. So, and I don't know why I'm feeling this, that I don't think so, that just to get some jobs or some sort of attention, I don't think that somebody would just get up and just blame a name. Though, I'm not the right person to speak on that, and of course I'm not going to give a diplomatic answer over here. There are people sitting, there are the laws in, of the country, there are, yeah, yeah, they're taking care of it. Such, kitna time aap chupa sakte ho, aap abhi chilla ke bol doge ki usne mere sath ye kiya, mere sath wo hua, and you know, whatever, whatever, whatever. But then the truth has to come out there. So I think it will be out there soon, to pata chal jayega ki kaun sach bol raha hai aur kaun jhooth bol raha hai.
Right. Lekin aapko lagta hai ki ye jo movement jo start hua hai wo continue hona chahiye aage bhi?
In a certain way I would say yes. Not just in Bollywood industry, I would think ye har ek jagah pe hona chahiye. जो एक्चुअली हो भी रहा है. आई रेड कपल ऑफ पॉलिटिकल थिंग, आई रेड कपल ऑफ स्टफ, या सो आई थिंक या बिकॉज कहीं ना कहीं नो देन पीपल वुड थिंक ओके ओके यू नो व्हाट, आई एम नॉट गोना से एनीथिंग बैड टू हर, प्रॉबेबली आई वुड प्ले अराउंड विद हर, यू नो, ये हो सकता है. सो पीपल वुड टेक गर्ल्स मोर सीरियसली, स्पेशली द गर्ल्स हु कम फ्रॉम आउटसाइड द इंडस्ट्री, जो उस गैंग में नहीं होते हैं जहाँ पे उनके पेरेंट्स बैठे हैं, उन्हें आप कुछ नहीं कर सकते. पर जो नई लड़कियां आती हैं बाहर से, दे आर इजी टारगेट नो, बिकॉज दे लाइक व्हाट इज योर नेम, अ बिग फिश, मेरा कोई बाल भी नहीं बाका कर सकता. दैट वे से आप
पूनम जाते थे, जो व्यूअर्स हमें देख रहे हैं उनको क्या कहना चाहिए कि मॉडल ऑफ फिल्म गोइंग टू रिलीज इन योर ओन स्टाइल एंड समथिंग मोर
इन माय ओन स्टाइल? Well, I'm just going to say my film is releasing, The Journey of Karma, and I'm super super excited. ऑलरेडी काफ़ी सारे शोज हाउसफुल हो चुके हैं, मुझे न्यूज़ मिली है. मैं बस यही बोलना चाहूँगी कि आप लोगों ने बहुत प्यार दिया मुझे अभी तक, जस्ट गिव मी मोर लव, और मैं आपको भी उतना ही प्यार मेरे अंदाज में देती रहूँगी. थैंक यू, थैंक यू.